Your answer to those saying that he is actually providing a service long overdue to the city.
This crusade nonsense has gone too far. He's out of control. It must stop. He will be stopped.
That was Deputy Chief Jim Rivera from the New York City Police Department.
Videotape lay on the desk. Nicole Horn had blackmailed the Inner Circle into silence. The tape came with a curt extortion note on a piece of expensive paper. I remembered Candy Dawn taping her clients in action on the side, selling the tapes to the highest bidder. I was sure that kinky sex was nowhere near Alfred Woden's worst sin. But I had a feeling that when this was over, any collateral would come in handy. Woden had left me a present. Woden had taken care of my mission preps with military precision. The critical areas in the Acer Corporation headquarters blueprints were circled in red. The president's office was at the top of the building, right below her penthouse suite. The elevators were controlled by a security computer, part of the mainframe located underground below the building. The high-rise was sealed as tight as a sci-fi fortress.
Best movie ending ever?
Oh, gotta be Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
A hero's end, going out with guns blazing.
No? Okay, newer stuff then.
The Usual Suspects, where Spacey walks out of the police station and suddenly loses his limb.
Or hey,
Seven, where Brad Pitt gets to that head-sized blood-soaked cardboard box.
Now I know. Freaking z-
Pursuit of the intruder.
Thank you. best movie ending ever?
What the dick? What the yo? What the hell?
Best movie ending ever?
Yo! Hey! What the? Hey, yeah.
I dreamed of revenge. Those dreams were always nightmares, of coming close and then failing. Now I was close. I had a name to guide me, Nicole Horn. I had nothing to lose. Project Valhalla had not been the only thing the Inner Circle had been involved in. There were rows of cabinets full of files. The Serpentine Secret Society went back a long way, always pulling strings from the shadows. I couldn't say I was sorry. Woden's move in some Byzantine power game had cut the Circle's membership roster to one. The old man wanted me on cleanup duty. It was my mess, too. I dreamed of revenge. Those dreams were always. Now I was close. I had a name to guide me, Nicole Horn. I had nothing to lose. Circle had quite a track record. Project Valhalla had not been the only thing the Inner Circle had been involved.
Thank you. Terminate. CIA, FBI, you've seen one, you've seen them all. Sure.
Wasn't the most original approach to the problem. It wasn't as if it hadn't all been done before. An eye for an eye, the first principle of revenge. Old as dirt, still going strong. The cardinal rule in going after someone with an intention to kill was not to make it personal, which it almost always ended up being anyway. It did with me. I took my time cruising around the city in the snow. There was no hurry. I knew what I had to do now. I took my time, thinking about it, building up the rage. When I was ready, I parked the stolen wheels at the front entrance of the Acer Corporation headquarters. Got out, got in, got cracking. I had a bullet with Nicole Horn's name on it. I had 10,000 bullets with the hag's name on them. She had ultra-high-tech security systems, enough mercenaries and weaponry to start World War III. There was no fear. New York disappeared behind a veil of snow. I had crossed the threshold. This was her domain, sleek and sexy and soulless, all glass and steel. A place of color-coded security key cards, metal detectors, and surveillance systems. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. line wasn't the most original approach to... Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun.
What the fuck?
Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. Thank you. colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. line was... colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun.
Hold it!
Thank you.
Mona, looking good.
Max, we gotta stop meeting like this.
It will be a cold day in hell before I let a narc cop stop me. Miss Sachs, do your job.
Relax, Max. You're a nice guy. I don't kill nice guys.
You're not bad yourself.
It was different when Horn wanted Punchinello dead, to cut her ties to the Mafia. He deserved to die.
The same goes with her. She's the bad guy here. Her sister was whispering to her in my favor. I knew the appetites of ghosts intimately. They hungered for revenge.
Max! No!
A gunshot boomed and she fell down in slow motion. She was a nice girl, not really a stone-cold killer. And now she was stone-cold dead. Like religious fanatics or loyal samurai, Horn's private army was coming at me.
Found him. Max Payne located.
When the elevator came back down, Mona was gone. There was a lot of blood, but no body. Something clicked for the final time. My mind had never been so clear, as if somewhere high above the storm clouds were already gone, cold stars blazing from the black skies.